Welcome to the Great Exodus Series. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today, in our topic today, we will talk about free yourself from the bondage to this world. But before we start, please understand that the Great Exodus is God's plan for your rescue. Let my people go. We will take the snake by the head to rescue the multitude in white, and will walk with them towards Mount Zion, the path to Mount Zion. And at Mount Zion, we will be raptured into paradise. And we will receive our mention that our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ has promised us. But let us return now to our topic today. You are in bondage to the world. Don't you realize this one? Watch what filth Hollywood is presenting to you. Watch what you see every day on TV. Watch how the enemy forces are binding you in your careers and in your work. The economy of the enemy is to work for money. You will always remain small. You will never come up. This is an illusion. You are deceived by Satan and stay in the world. Fight for your careers. Fight for your families. Fight for your luxuries, your houses, your cars. It is all a delusion. So please come out of the world. The Lord wants to free you from that bondage of the world. He wants to set you free, to give you freedom. But the freedom you will only find in the heavenly kingdom. Walk with us. Come out of the world and out of Babylon. Set yourself free. Do not follow the world. Do not follow worldly honors. What are worldly honors compared to the honors in heaven? The crowns are laid ready for you. You only have to receive them. Come out, gather the people together. Bring as many to righteousness as possible. Establish assemblies of love and righteousness in your neighborhood, societies of the Rose, in all the nations. Bring forth the people. Rescue the children from Satan. Go into the dragon's lairs and take away his pearls and take them and bring them to the Lord. Bring them to Yahweh the Father. Lay the pearls at his feet. It is your destiny and your purpose to gather the lost sheep. Come walk with us now. Come out of this world and out of Babylon. Set yourself free. Do not remain any longer in bondage to this rubbish that is there, to the false doctrines, to the false gender callings that are there. There is nothing like men and women and women. This is all false and a delusion and fake, just only to destroy you. Come out of the world. There is no tolerance to everything. Do not burn your holiness in the fire of tolerance. Please come out of this world and walk with us. The door is open right in front of you. You only have to take our hand and step with us through that door and walk to your glory. The glory that will be given to you from the Father and from Jesus Christ. Do not remain seated in churches that are in bondage with Satan. Do not remain seated in denominations and religions that celebrate the world. Please see that the world has taken you captive and you have to be set free. The Lord is right here now and breaks the lock at your door, and you can come out of any place you are and walk that path towards Mount Zion. Walk with us in the Great Exodus. I am Michael and I'm calling you forth right now to come out of the world. To forget about your careers, forget about worldly things. Even forget about your families if they stand in your way. Because you are on the way to paradise. And at Mount Zion, at the base of Mount Zion, where the multitude clothed in white will be raptured into paradise. There we will all gather together. But on the way, we have to bring in the harvest of the ages. It is your time to step out as warriors, as a Joel to army, and to gather in the lost sheep. Go into the dragon lairs. Take the snake by the head and rescue the pearls and rescue the kittens from the snake. Bring them out. Bring them to the Father. Win souls. Bring as many people to righteousness as possible. But you must understand that you're in bondage to this world. And this world is ruled by Satan and by the enemy. So come out of it. Forget about your next car. Forget about your next house. Forget about, oh, my family is so important. Forget about your careers and your advancement. Forget about the next Nobel Prize. Worldly honors are nothing. That what count is our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and his Father, Yahweh, the heavenly kingdom. So use everything what is given to you to advance the kingdom. Use your wealth to bring forth the kingdom. Use your wealth to gather the people. Help us to establish societies of the rose. Walk with us together. The time has come to make a stand. The time has come to choose a side. And the side must be on the heavenly kingdom. Walk that narrow path. Do not go to the right or to the left. But walk with us the straight path. This is your call to return to the Lord. Zechariah 1. This is your time to make a stand. And this is your time to declare that you are true son and daughter of the Most High. You are still in bondage to the world. You are still a slave to Satan. So come with us. Walk out of this world. Leave it behind. Leave all the denominations behind. Leave all the religions behind. Leave all the worldly affairs behind. Can you not see that you are deceived in many, many ways, and not only worldly, but also in your denominations, through your false teachers, false doctrines? There's only one way, and that's a narrow and straight path that will lead to glory. Please walk with us. If you're guided to help and support us, please send your donations through the links in the description box below. Help us to bring the message out to many people that they will join us, that they will be set free from Satan, that they will be set free from all this delusion. Please, this is your call to righteousness. This is your call to come out of the world and out of Babylon. I am Michael, and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement. And I was sent by the Lord to call you out of this world right now. This is the time. This is the time to walk away. This is the time to enter paradise. Thank you that you're here with me for this teaching. And thank you that you help us to bring forth the societies of the rose in the nations. That you help us to lift up the needy, the nameless and faceless. And that you become a patron of Triple Grace at Patreon. And that you join our website at triple-grace.com. That you become a member and supporter. That you support and advance the kingdom of the Lord and not the world. So turn your back onto the world. As the people left Sodom and as the people left Egypt, now it's your time to leave the world and Babylon. Thank you for your attendance here today. And thank you that you are listening to the words of the Lord. My name is Michael. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next teaching. Have a great weekend and a great Sunday. Maranatha.